गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन क्लास टू सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स लेट्स सी द चैप्टर 30 हैंडलिंग डेटा। फर्स्ट वी सॉल्व द होमवर्क ऑफ 24/8/2020 पेज नंबर 181। स्टूडेंट वी लर्न मोर अबाउट लिस्ट। द क्वेश्चन वॉज सोमू हैज क्लीन हिज कपबोर्ड एंड कैप्ट एवरीथिंग नीटली, मेक अ लिस्ट ऑल द थिंग्स इन हिज कपबोर्ड। ओके, सो हाउ मेनी बुक्स? बुक्स आर 14, कार्स 3, फुटबॉल 1, फाइल्स 4 एंड बैट 1। एंड वॉट इज द आंसर ऑफ क्वेश्चन नंबर 1? वी हैव टू यूज द लिस्ट टू गिव द आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। And a question was, how many more board games than footballs does Shomu have? So answer is 3. Shomu have 3 more board game than footballs. You can write only 3. Otherwise, you can write Shomu have 3 more board game than footballs. Question number 2 was, how many things in all does Shomu have in his cupboard? Shomu have 23 things in all in his cupboard. You can write only 23 things in all. Question 3. How many less cars than books does Shomu have? Answer is 11 less cars than books. First we have to write 14, then we have to cut 3 because car is 3. Okay, so what will the answer? 11. Okay, so 14 minus 3 is equal 11. So we can write here 11 less cars than books. And the answer of page number 182, exercise 13A, Shazi helps at home by brushing his pet dog daily. The list below shows the amount of time in minutes he spent doing that for a whole week. Study the list and answer the questions. You can see on Monday 15, Tuesday 10, Wednesday 12, Thursday 10, Friday 13, Saturday 20 and Sunday 9. And we have to give answer. Question was, on which day did Shaji spend the most amount of time brushing his dog? Answer is on Saturday. B. On which day did he spend the least amount of time brushing his dog? Answer is on Sunday. We write in short answer. On which 2 days did Shaji spend the same amount of time on the job? On Tuesday and on Thursday. The 2 days are same. D1. How much more time did Shaji spend brushing the dog on Monday than on Wednesday? So 3 minutes more time spent on Monday than Wednesday. Got it, student? Okay. And now, recapitulate of the chapter. You have to mind this definition. There are 3 definitions of list, information and data handling. So let's see list. What is the list? A list helps us organize information about important things. When we start this chapter, I explain it. Okay. Second one, information. What is information? Facts provided or learned about something or someone. Then data handling. Data handling means gathering and recording information and then presenting it in a way that is meaningful to others. Okay, student? And here our 13th chapter data handling is completed. Okay, and this is the recapitulate of the chapter. Now we have to see table of 6 and 7. 6 1 is 6, 6 2 is 12, 6 3 is 18, 6 4 is 24, 6 5 is 30, 6 6 is 36, 6 7 is 42, 6 8 is 48, 6 9 is 54, 6 10 is 60. 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14, सेवन थ्री जर 21, सेवन फोर जर 28, सेवन फाइव जर 35, सेवन सिक्स जर 42, सेवन सेवन जर 49, सेवन एट जर 56, सेवन नाइन जर 63 एंड सेवन टेन जर 70. You have to write table of 6 and 7 twice in your maths notebook. Thank you.